We all think we're experts on dinosaurs, but when we're put to the test, can we stand up to the geological pressure? Play the Dino game and test your dino-ing abilities. Our first stop is the mammoth. Is this a dino or a dino? This is a dino. Not all prehistoric animals at MPM are dinosaurs. This model is a cast skeleton. The real bones are located in our anthropology collections right here at MPM.
The mammoth
was found in Africa, Europe, Asia, and North America during the Pleistocene epoch. The next animal is a Dromiosaurus. Is this a dino or a dino? It's a dino. The name translates to running lizard. This is a full body reproduction created in 2001, and it was the current understanding of what a dromaeosaur looked like. The Dromiosaurus was found in North America during the late Cretaceous. Next up is the Stegosaurus behind me. Is this a dino or a dino? It was a dino. Its name means roof lizard. This model is an MPM reconstruction, which came from the 1964 and 1965 New York World's Fair. The Stegosaurus was found in North America, Asia, Europe, and Africa during the late Jurassic. Our final stop is the Archaeopteryx. Is this a dino or a dino? It is a dino. The name translates to ancient wing. Our model here is a reproduction created when the Third Planet exhibit opened in 1983. The Archaeopteryx could be found in Europe during the late Jurassic.